If you're experiencing the frustration of having no audio or sound issues in EAFC 24, you have come to the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check the in-game settings. One of the easiest ways to solve the audio issues on FC24 is through the in-game settings. Switch the audio output to the selected device. Verify that the in-game audio settings are correctly configured. Make sure sound effects, music, and commentary options are enabled. Next, open your computer's volume mixer and ensure that EAFC24's volume is turned up and not muted. Finally, restart your game and check if the error persists. Method 2. Update audio drivers. Outdated or corrupted audio drivers can cause sound problems. Visit your computer manufacturer's website or the sound card manufacturer's website to download the latest drivers. You can also manually check for driver updates. In the search box on the taskbar, enter Device Manager, then select Device Manager. Expand the Sound, Video and Game Controller section and ensure there are no exclamation marks indicating driver issues. Next, locate your audio device and right-click on it. Click on Update Driver. In the next window, select Search automatically for updated driver software. Once the updates finish, restart your game and check if the issues are resolved. Method 3. Restart Windows Audio Service. Next, restart the Windows Audio Service. In the Windows search bar, type services.msc and press Enter. Locate Windows Audio and right-click on it. Select Restart. Method 4. Change audio output. If you use multiple audio outputs on your computer, like headphones, speakers, and Bluetooth speakers, the audio might be routed to another device. Check that you have selected the correct audio output in your system. Open your PC settings and select the appropriate speakers or headphones. Method 5. Verify game files. If none of the solutions mentioned above worked for you, you need to verify the game installation files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. On EA Desktop, click on My Collection, Next, and choose the Repair option. Wait till EA verifies the game files. Restart the game and check if the issues are resolved. And there you have it. That's a wrap on our guide to fixing no audio or sound issues in EAFC 24. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.